Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Ezinne Williams. How y'all doing? So it's another Big Brother Niger special, and today was about the five finalists. You know, they were supposed to be five: Miracle, Nina, Alex, Toby, Cece, but obviously Miracle wasn't around, so it was just Nina, Alex, Cece, and Toby. So of course they were asked about their finals, you know, if they expected to be in the finals. Toby said, well, he was happy he was in the finals. Nina said she expected herself to be in the finals because she prayed about it, and obviously God answered her prayer. Alex said she didn't think she would be in the finals because she didn't think that people would vote for her, you know. And they were asked if there's anybody that they expected to be in the finals, and Alex said Teddy A and Chloe, because Chloe kept, you know, telling everybody how this celebrity person is her friend and all that. And Nina was like Teddy A because she thought he had the energy and the way he carried himself. And Cece was like the person she thought, you know, would be in the finals that wasn't in the final was Rico, because he was a sweet guy, you know, he was barely nominated for anything, for any eviction. And Toby was like, you know what, everybody that made it to the finals, with the exception of Nina, she thought they would be in the finals. And they went on to talk about, you know, remember the grand entrance Cece had, you know, when they thought she was evicted and all that. So Toby was asked if he was happy to see that Cece was not evicted, and he was like, well, he was cool with it and all that. Alex said no, that she wasn't cool with it, you know, she wasn't happy. That the truth is that even when they were in the final show and it was just Miracle and Cece on the stage, she was really, really praying that Miracle won, because had it been that Cece won, that she would not have, you know, climbed up to that stage, because yes, that she didn't want Cece to even win. And Nina was like, well, when she was very emotional at that point. She was happy that she was in the finals, because she was happy that she was in the finals. But when she saw Cece, she was like, Kai, see trouble, like trouble is here again. And Cece was like, you know what, that when she could hear them, you know, jubilating and, you know, saying that thank God that this girl is no longer there with them, you know, they were happy that she was not in the house. But to their greatest disappointment and amazement, they just saw her and they were like, this girl has refused to go. And they also went on to talk about the final week. Remember that letter that Alex wrote to apologize to Cece? Yes, they talked about it. So Alex was like, she wrote that letter from the bottom of her heart to apologize to Cece. And you know, the night before she wrote that letter, she actually cried all night. And Cece was like, you know what, I'm not buying this. That she did not buy that story then, and she's not buying it now. That she did not believe, and she still does not believe, that Alex was sincere about that apology letter, you know. And she was asked why. She was like, you know what, how can somebody, like a few moments ago you were angry and fighting that I should not be made the head of house, and all of a sudden the moment I was made head of house, you are now here with a letter to apologize? That's surely kind of a strategy, you know, to make yourself look good, and even outside the house you still does not buy that idea. So Nina was asked, and Nina was like, you know what, that several times she had talked to Alex to go apologize to Cece. You know, sometimes she wanted Alex to talk to Cece and Cece was just not in the mood. And she was asked about Cece's reaction to the letter, and she was like, Cece was just being Cece. Cece just didn't want Alex to be in her space. So, you know, she doesn't know how to hide her feelings. She was just being real. And Toby was like, you know what, he was more angry at Alex for even contemplating writing that letter, because he wanted Alex not to write that letter. But, you know, she went on to write it and she got whatever she thought she got, because she knows Cece. She knows that Alex has was pure, but she also knows that at that point Cece does not want anything to do with Alex. So they went on, they talked about of course their final stays in the house, and then they also they talked about, they did a game, you know, a game of the first word that comes to your mind when a person's name is mentioned. So Sisi's name was mentioned in the house, and Toby said the first name that comes to his mind was trouble. Alex said at first insecure, but now trouble. Even in the house, Nina said Sisi was a lot of trouble. Then they asked about Toby. Sisi said attractive, and Nina said competitor. Alex said trouble, you know, and they were playing the game, and everyone, one thing that was common was like every one of them was happy about the change, you know. They've seen Nina, you know. Alex talked about, she remembers in the house when Nina would open her mouth to talk, they were like, Nina, watch your English, because she knows she was going to make some kind of mistake, you know. Then they asked about Alex, and Alex was Sisi was like drama. Toby said success story, and they asked about Nina. Sisi said Nina was cute. That's the first word, you know, that comes to her mind. And Alex said naive. Toby said naive, you know. So, but the narrative had changed. Like Sisi said the first word that comes to her mind, that she don't even know the word to clarify Toby with, you know, outside the house. And she said about Alex being Nina being entrepreneurial, and Alex said Sisi is just a businesswoman. So they also talked about that fight, you know, that famous fight that happened between Sisi and Toby, that Sisi lashed out at Toby. Like, she kept giving Toby lots and lots of insults that day. Like, it was a rain of insults on Toby. So they asked Sisi what happened. Like, she said at that point she has had enough. She will wake up in the morning, she will hear Alex and Toby discussing her, you know, in the afternoon, the same, in the night, that she's had enough, and she didn't care. If Biggie had told her carry your load and get out of the house, she didn't mind. She would have done that, you know. And she said that that was just her letting it go, venting, you know, that yes, she's sorry for the kind of words she used on Toby that day, but no, she's not sorry for what she did, because had it been she did not do what she did, she wouldn't have closure. And Nina said at that point they were all disturbing her sleep, sort of something like that. And Alex was like, Sisi was, all that she was doing was actually trying to attack her, because she said something about Toby hanging out with secondary school girls, that Sisi had to bring up her education. So at that point she was trying to hold herself not to talk, because she wanted to talk, and Toby was like, you know what, don't talk. And even Toby said at that moment he actually let Sisi vent, because he thought, okay, you know what, he had to get it out of her mind, you know. So he had to let Sisi talk, and when he wanted to talk back, that Alex, you know, held him back. That's why he did not say anything. They talked about Alex and Toby's relationship, and she was like, they are friends and they are cool, you know, that yes, they fight sometimes, but they are cool. Like, they are not dating. Then anybody that is shipping any ship should stop shipping it. Nina was asked, and Nina said, yes, she received a backlash when Miracle traveled to Ghana, that she did that because she was trying to support Miracle. But right now, they're just like, you know, she decided to give him space, that they have never dated. Despite what happened in the house, they've never dated. They are not dating. So guys, let's get it clear. Nina and Miracle were never dating, according to her. So, they talked about, yeah, that's basically what they talked about. They talked about Sisi and Alex friendship, and Alex was like, you know what, they are cool, and the invitation is still open for Sisi, for them to go for lunch. And Sisi was like, you know what, fine, let's do Chinese. And Nina was like, what about me, you know. And one funny thing that happened when they were talking, so Toby kind of interjected, and Sisi wanted to talk, and Toby was like, you know, giving her space before she would lash out on him again. So guys, that was the show. It was interesting, you know, having all of them in there talking about whatever happened. But do you know what is more interesting? The grand finale. I cannot wait, guys, because I could see there were lie detectors, you know. I can see from the preview, somebody took another person's boyfriend. Somebody took another person's friend. There were tears. Guys, it's going to be an interesting and intense grand finale. And I'm sure you do not want to miss that. But guess what? Your girls got you covered. If you're new to my channel, kindly click on the subscription button. Click on the notification bell to let you know whenever I post any new video. Thanks, guys. Bye.